All right, some more footage of heat gunning a 1997 front bumper cover with a heat gun. Always clean your surface real good. Mind you, this is the piece that's under the car now. It's a lot of road damage. If you get it hot. So don't touch it. It will start. See there? Just touch it right there. I don't know if I'm filming. But it's under the car, so. Keep it moving. Oh, if it stops moving, it will burn it. Again, what it does, it pulls those molecules to the top. All that petroleum in there. Reworks it. That. Shiny. Versus this dull over here. That's the dull that is. Watch this. I saw a line there so you can see the difference. And we'll cover up minor scratches. They also make a little kit you can buy it with texture on it, but never mess with one to get it hot and stick it to the surface. Sandpaper probably the same thing. Might have to try that sometime. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.